The biggest challenge for me is the increasing number of extreme weather events in the world and the catastrophic effects they can have for human populations, finance, and many other areas.